This is serious stuff. How can the police? The commissioner should be giving more resources and giving the necessary logistic support to this investigation committee so that he can actually establish whether is the fire, the arms and ammunition that are supposed to be with the police are actually there within the police force or not.